Hey guys, welcome back to What's We Play of Tamagotchi Life. My name is TrinityMeta100. So today we're gonna do something different because I haven't played it just before a week ago. But I'm finally back to do some more. So let's go ahead and get started. So let's go ahead and get started with Me News.
You're watching Me News. You may have heard stories about Max and wondered if they're true. He has always been rumored to be the most nervous person around, but now we have concrete evidence. Our Me News team didn't believe the reports at first. But we managed to catch his reaction on film, and confirmed that the rumors were understating the truth. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
That's the new story I've been waiting my whole life to see.
To each his own. Thanks for watching. For your 2 o'clock Me News, this is Don Miller, signing off.
Okay, so let's go ahead and get started by solving the problems today, but first, we're gonna do fun, because I know I have so many cast from the bees, so let's skip that, and they give us a $221.90. So now, we're gonna do the appointments, because I have to solve Islander problems. Zendaya figured off. Oh, Atlanta, you gotta see this.
I was worried.
What's going on?
Link and I have been thinking about having a baby.
Oh, that is a great idea.
I'm so glad you think so.
Almost nearly to level 62.
Here, I want you to have this.
And give us a harmonizer. So, let's go ahead and say hi to Luke.
Hey, gamer girls look alike. I was wondering about you.
Hi, y'all. It's so busy with stuff.
I'm hungry.
So anyway, how about nachos? He likes it. And he did make it to level 23, so I'm gonna give you a book and of the control.
Thanks for being so nice. Please accept this token of my gratitude.
So we give us a gold coin. Let's go back. My lookalike is one of the play game.
Let's play a game.
Sure. It's a catch. Well, let's see how well I catch.
Ready? Here it comes. You lose.
Ah, come on. Well, let's try it one more time.
Chance, okay? Ready? Here it comes.
We'll just do that already.
One. Just kidding. Okay, I'm really gonna drop it now. Nice catch.
Yes, I got it! I did it!
You did it. Congratulations. This is for you, my look-alike. Enjoy.
To give us a Scudio. I don't know what Scudio means. I don't know how to pronounce that. So, let's go back. So, let's go ahead and say hi to Link.
It's been a while.
I know, I'm so busy.
I feel like eating something with bread.
So, indeed, by something with bread. Oh my. Maybe. Oh my. I gotta find something with bread. Come on, come on. There he is. Now I have something with bread. Do we need Jay Savage? He really liked it. So, let's try to go back. Let's go hang out with Jaden.
Let's do this.
I know. So what's going on?
Okay, I'm going to say I'm so happy when I'm feeling happy. How does that sound?
Well, it is great, Isis.
Cool, thanks.
Okay, we're almost at a halfway point of level 10, which is to level 11, so let's go back. Wait, what's going on?
I haven't seen you for a week, Gamer Girls look a lot.
What's going on, William?
I heard that Debbie wants to be friends.
Great idea.
I'll scope things off.
Alright, let's see who become friends. They become friends this time.
We didn't really plan, so we didn't become friends this time.
Yeah. Let's go back. Johnny got here, so let's go ahead and talk to Johnny.
I haven't seen you for a week. Glad you're okay.
I know.
I'd like some new clothes.
Okay. I'm gonna have to check out the socks.
Welcome.
Looks like a purple. Nope. No.
Have a nice day.
So here you go, Johnny Gat. I found two clothes. He loves it! Almost to level 4. Go back. What's going on, Savannah? Why are you so mad? And Arizona's mad? rubbish. No. So, by the way, let's go ahead and end this video by doing quirky questions.
It's time for some quirky questions.
Okay, big bad wolf. Whoops. That's what it is, so I'm going to find a big bad wolf. That's an enemy, so I'm always afraid of a big bad wolf, so that's what I'm trying.
Who's afraid of big bad wolf?
That is so cool.
Now for the next question.
So I'm chopping this quick.
And finally, your last question.
What do you do?
Who's good at playing games?
Quintus!
Thanks for playing. See you next time.
No, it's a fun quirky question. So anyway, I gotta go ahead and stop this video for today. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, make sure to give me a thumbs up. So thanks for watching. Peace, bye bye.